Australia, tackled behind the line of scrimmage at the 35-yard line.